I'm not just telling you about it and being a little sad, but you're...